We are the Alfred State College of Technology and Alfred University. We wanted to incorporate a lot of lighting, openness. We have one of the top lots, so there's a big open view, which was one of our main focuses, and we kind of wanted to have a gathering space. So we have the large porch, a lot of fenestration, vegetation. That was one of our main things, is incorporating light and kind of that open, airy feel, so it's not so dense and enclosed, but also incorporate the panels, shading, and all the necessities.
We wanted to have, especially like the dining, living, and kitchen things connected.
So we have exposed ductwork and trusses and structural members, so we kind of wanted to give it that feel. And it's not so much material, so it does have that more of open.
And, you know, people also learn, like, when they come in the house, they're going to see those mechanical systems and the structural things. Just understand how the house was built.
Mm-hmm. Residents of, like, a small family of four.
Yep.
So it would kind of be like a rural Western New York type of family.
We are Team Alfred!